In this short video, I want to show you how you can set the calendar and the time of our Moritz. We start to set the moon indication. At first, we take this plastic pin and push on this pusher so often till the indication is on full moon. In our sample, I want to show you how you can set the date of the 15th of January. We take a calendar and look when was the last full moon. It was 5 days before. So we have push again 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we have the correct moon indication for our day. In the next step, we pull the crown a little bit, and now we can set the hand for the date. When it moves, the hand for the week, for the month moves together, and also the Earth disk. Now we have the correct date. After that, we can push the crown inside. At last, we have to correct the day of the week. We take our plastic pin and this pusher, and we push so often how in the window on the top shows the right day. It was a Wednesday. And now we have the correct date indication for the January the 15th. To set the time, we have also to pull the crown, but more. And we have also to turn it a little bit. Now we can set the time. On the right side, you see a little hole, and under the hole is the day and night indicator. So you can see when it's yellow or golden, then it's the day from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. and then it gets blue. It shows that's the night. After setting the time, you push the crown inside the watch, and all is complete.